What type of pain are you in now?
I have a headache. Traveling from my whole head. My mouth. Besides the swelling, it's throbbing. It's very painful. My hand feels weak and it feels very painful when I move my fingers. They gave me a splint to put on my hand to keep it immobile during the day and to keep it off at night. My leg is stiff.
How's your hip?
My hip hurts.
How can you walk?
It's hard to walk up and down the stairs, and it's if I walk slow, I can walk.
Feeding?
I can't eat anything unless it's soft or liquid. I can't chew.
What have you lived on today?
Today I had some small pieces of Swiss cheese that I crumbled up, and I had yogurt. I had tea, hot and cold, and I can only eat on the right side of my mouth. I can't chew anything on the left. I can't put anything on the left side because it hurts.
Your general feeling? Or a total bother feeling?
hurting. I feel tired. I feel physically as if I were beaten up.
Alright, any, do you feel rested? Can you rest? Can you sleep? Can you sit?
It's
any
hard
comfort?
It's hard to sleep. I can't, if I lie flat, there's like a pressure. If I lie on one side, it's on my right, it's like gravity pulling it down, it hurts. If I sleep on the left, the pillow pressing on my face hurts. So I'm constantly adjusting.
So you're not comfortable at all?
No.
Okay. We'll see if we can go down to the ferry terminal and try to
take some
videos of where the problem, where you tripped it.
Alright, so that I can just initially, it's on the Staten Island, St. George side of the ferry terminal. It's the rightmost ramp as you're coming out of the
waiting room. Alright, what we'll do is we'll take directional tomorrow, where we are exactly on the terminal. This happened at what time to this morning?
It was about 7 minutes to 8.
Was there any pushing and shoving?
No.
Was it clear?
My path was relatively clear.
Okay. Yeah. What time is it now?
It's about 20 after 9 in the evening.
Okay, so it's 14 hours after the fact. You're a bit rested, but you don't feel that well.
No.
Okay, we'll end this now. Okay, I'm recording. That's good. Okay, it's a close-up. Your face. Okay. Right profile. Left profile. Okay, can you turn your head a little bit more? That's good. Okay. Now, your arm. Okay. Like that. Like this. Like this. I want to see the bruise. Okay, let's get a good close up on that. Okay. Your knee. Left knee. Okay. Point them out to me, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, can you tilt your head back and show me your teeth, please? Okay. Can you? With your pinky, can you do with your pinky and lift the corners of your mouth up as far as possible? Go ahead. It's going to be a little painful. Okay, you can see it right underneath. Open your mouth a little more. Okay, you can see the break right there. And can you point out where the doctor stitched you? Okay. All right, it's over here on the inside. Okay, it's over there. What about how high? Point on the outer lip.
I can't tell. It's
okay,
so
it's about here?
It's midway.
Okay, it's about there, on the other side of your lip. Okay, what else do you want?
That's good.
That's good. Okay.
That's chronicle of what happened today.